Amazing pictures coming in there.
Yes, amazing.
Past couple of days, we've had a little bit of trouble here in the Mid-South. Had to do with low blood shortages, and Lifeblood had put out an urgent appeal for folks to go out and give blood. As you know, I give blood as often as possible, and I was out at the South Haven branch yesterday. You probably saw me on Twitter or on Facebook, but I really have to say a big thanks to Darla, Dana, Pam, Jackie, and Sandy. That's the team down there in South Haven. They are wonderful. They'll take really good care of you. You can see you get to pick out a shirt. You get a shirt, you get some snacks, you get some drinks. I mean, the Donor Fest was just a couple of weeks ago, and that worked out tremendously. So they're still at a critical low shortage, and they still need your help. Lifeblood.org. You can find the donor center that's closest to you and stop on by.
Been there, done that, got the t-shirt.
I actually got three t-shirts this time
okay.
around. Hey, outside right now, we are still dealing with a heat advisory across the area.